Hey, it's a holiday. I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Hey, this another way. All my hit doesn't go, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yo. Hey. Can I pop this? You tried to put me in a bubble, but I popped it. Switch the genre on you, do a rocket. I got the biggest.
It's your girl Riri on the YouTube block. Welcome to yet another fabulous video. Better yet, the final video for 2020. Welcome to my New Year's message to you and your entire family. Happy New Year's Eve! Wow, God is so good. Like, I don't know how much to stress it, but God is so good, and that's how I want to start this video off. But before I go into the real meat and food of my message, you know what we'll have to do? You know what we'll have to do? You have to like, share, comment, subscribe, and what else? Smash that notification bell so that you can see when I upload new posts in 2021 and beyond. All right, so let's get right into the treat of this video. Okay, so 2020 has indeed been a year of different events. Catastrophic and beautiful. We have had happy moments, sad moments, moments of failure, moments of success. We have engaged in different conversations, different sensations. We have created new memories. We have met new people. We have created a bond with people that we knew a long time ago and either strengthened that bond or renewed that bond based on a past conflict or issue. We have become, we have evolved, we have created, we have destroyed, we have done so many things in 2020. We have started something new. We have took a risk. We have done charity. We have done so many things in 2020. We have faced a pandemic. We are facing a pandemic, COVID-19, and wow, we are conquerors. We are game changers, earth shakers, and way makers, because oh my gosh, God is so good. God is so good. If you're alive and well and you're watching this video right now on New Year's Eve, God is so good. I just wanted to lift your hand and say thank you, Jesus, for carrying me through 2020, because many persons did not live to see today or will even live to see 2021. We don't know if we will live to see 2021. I mean, it's New Year's Eve. Anything can happen, but it's day 366. 366. So much gratitude, so much love, so much compassion that is in the air. I mean, Christmas has passed and now we're looking towards a new chapter, a new beginning. We're looking to see different changes, right? We don't know what 2021 holds, and we can only just look to the future and see what God has in store. I wish nothing but the best for you. Anything that you did not get to accomplish in 2020, I hope that you will reflect and look on why you did not get to accomplish it and how you can move forward to accomplish it in 2021 and do better. Each year you want to do better, each year you want to level up, each year you want to become a better you, and not say become better than somebody else, because everybody's growth, everybody's development, everybody's sense or view of progress differs, and it's relative to each individual, it's relative to each human being. And in 2021, we want to be better human beings. We want to show more compassion. We want to be more forgiving. We want to be better for ourselves so that we can be better for others, because it all starts with the self. Everything that you do, your confidence, your drive, and just everything that you want to show towards others starts with you. It starts with this person, right? It starts with you. And I just hope that 2021 will definitely be a year where we can see better strides of passing the COVID-19 pandemic and really adjusting to the virtual space in each and every element. I'm so blessed and truly honored to become a part of the YouTube family in 2020, and I'm truly happy to be here and sharing this space with you. I want to thank each and every supporter, each and every family member, friends, and even persons that I don't know. I want to wish everybody in every corner of the earth Happy New Year's Eve and Happy New Year's. Happy, 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 happy New Year's. OMG, if you don't get to see any fireworks, just feel the fireworks in your spirit or in your heart. And wow, that rush of adrenaline, the new year is in, that warm feeling. Just be with the ones that you love. And if you're not able to be with the ones that you love, just know that you're still close to them, because your spirit exists and they can feel your spirit. They can still feel their presence. Don't forget to pop a one prayer, yes, in the new year's. So before you go, juggly, juggly, hey, 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 just to at least stop and say thank you, God, for so the new year. Yeah, know that first. And just pass your well wishes to everyone and wish everyone the best, even the persons who are your enemies. Wish the best for your enemies. Wish the best for even your frenemies. Wish the best for everybody. Walk into 2021 with, not saying a clean slate or leave everything behind, because you have to carry what you have with you into the new year. So don't say, oh, I'm gonna just leave everything behind. You need to carry those memories with you so that you can become better. I mean, you're not gonna let the past mistakes dictate what you're gonna do in the future, but you need it for recollection in order to know that you're not gonna make that step again. Because I did it in 2020 and it didn't turn out well, so in 2021 I'm gonna do this, I'm going to do that. And in 2021, we need to manifest, we need to claim, and we need to actually work towards it. Because words is one thing, but actions are another. Now you know that. So, I wish you nothing but the absolute best in life. Strive, go for it. 2021 is the year. You don't want to be sitting down and say, I'm going to be waiting. Because some person said, or even parents, most of our outside not going to want to look at outside. Look at outside. Gone. So we need to make, well, it's not really gone, but you get what I mean. We need to start just doing things that we want to do and stop letting them sit in the plate on our minds. And just take action to the ideas that we have. And no matter the drawbacks or the setbacks, move forward, push forward. And just believe in yourself. Walk out in faith. Walk out with confidence. Walk out with the entire shield of God's army behind you. Because over year 2021. Year is 2021, right? Our year is 2021, right? Everybody in this world's year is 2021. And just be ready for that. Be ready for everything that 2021 will bring. Whew. Are you ready?
let's see.
I just wanted to let you know that in 2021 there'll be a shift of how often I post. I'll post once a week. If not, I'll try to do two because school resumes January the 5th, and so I will be banged with schoolwork. But you know, we have to balance and we have to set our priorities straight. So you are my priority as well, and so I will be adjusting the schedule that I post. I know that you've been seeing me post every day, but that will change to once a week and the most twice. If it is that I have a break or I'm able to do more than stated before, I will pump more content for you. But I'm just letting you know that will be the schedule. I don't have a designated day that I'll post, but it's just once a week, and if not once, twice, right? And I'll still be on the YouTube block. You know, I'm not going anywhere. Ray Ray's here to stay all day, every day. So I wish you nothing but the best for the new year. I'm so excited for you and all the blessings that God has in store for you. Happy New Year from my family. Tears. God bless you.